Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We know what these two things are. They're chicken eggs. This is not a chicken nest because the eggs are actually too big to fit inside there. And under the right conditions, these two chicken eggs will hatch into baby chicks. So what are the right conditions for these eggs to hatch? Well, through science, we've discovered that these eggs need food, and in the beginning, the food's actually on the inside of the egg. They need warmth and protection. Well, the warmth comes from the mom. The protection, that comes from the nests. Who makes the nests? The mom and dad usually do. You put all those conditions together, and you have the perfect habitat for new life. We said mom and dad usually take care of making the nests, but what are they made out of? Well, all of these nests are made out of dried grass. There's some twigs and some mud, anything the bird finds. And these are all smaller birds. Well, what do bigger birds make their nests out of? Well, this is where it gets interesting. We're going to check out a bigger nest. We're going to take a little field trip to check out the nest of an eagle. Wow, how did we get all the way up in this tree? Well, the people at the Pennsylvania Game Commission, along with some sponsors, put a camera up in a tree so we can check out this eagle nest and see what's happening. So what is going on here? Well, let's take a look at the nest. In the center, there's a lot of that dry grass that we saw in our other nests, but look at the outside of the nest. There's a lot of bigger twigs and sticks. Well, why do they need to be there? Well, it's a bigger bird and it needs more support. That's a really big nest. Let's take a look at what else is going on and see what's happening in the nest. The other thing to notice is that nest is really, really high up in the tree. Why does it need to be so high? Protection. Remember, that's one of the things that animals need in their habitat, protection. Let's watch the birds for a few seconds and see what's going on. I'll come back in a little bit so we can talk about what we see. So have you been watching her closely? What is she doing? Well, she's actually feeding those baby eagles. If you look carefully around the nest, you'll see a bunch of different fish. She's taking parts of that fish and feeding them to the baby eagles. Remember, they need warmth, protection, and food. The food is right there in the nest. So mom picks up a fish, tears it apart with her beak, and feeds her baby eagles. But where does she get all those fish from? Sometimes mom has to leave the nest to get more fish, but she doesn't leave the nest long. Remember, she has to be there to protect those baby eagles. So mom left the nest, and we want to see what baby eagles do when they're on their own. Now we sped up the film so we can see how they move. They don't normally move that quickly. But look at them, explore the nest. They want to see what's around them. Looks like they might be getting a little close to the edge, but you don't have to worry because mom's going to be right back. She's not gone long, and here she comes back. Remember, habitats are special to all animals, not just birds and eagles. Other animals have habitats that are special for them, to help them live and grow. Now that camera that helped us look at that eagle's nest is called a webcam, and there are all kinds of different webcams out there for you to look at. In our video description, we've linked to some of those different webcams for different animals that you can check out. Remember, habitats are really important for animals. It gives them food, it gives them protection, it gives them warmth. It's important for us to protect the habitat of all animals. If we protect the habitat, we protect the animals. If you want to learn more about animals and their habitat, check out our link in the video description. Science is so cool, especially from a bird's eye view. Thanks for watching.